So in this video, I've gonna show you how you can get potato graphics on your AMD NVIDIA or Intel GPU, and how to get better and stable FPS. So guys, welcome to my channel. If you're first time here, please subscribe and drop a like on this video. So without wasting any time, let's dive straight into over this video. Gear Up Booster is one of the best programs for the optimization of your ping while you play games using your wired or wireless connection. So get this paid program free from my description and play your game with lower ping. So first of all, you need to download this Fortnite Potato Graphics Pack from my website. I give link in the description. Download the pack and follow me. Once you download this WinRAR file, simply double tap here and open up this file. Inside you will find out AMD and Intel GPU and NVIDIA GPU proto graphic settings. Now I'm gonna use it according to my GPU. I'm using right now NVIDIA GPU, but at the end of this video, I'm gonna show you how to use it for AMD and Intel. So guys, you need to open up with the NVIDIA folder. If you have NVIDIA GPU, you will find out a preset of file for the Fortnite proto graphics and mirror delay.nip profile. So open up your NVIDIA profile inspector folder. Inside you will find out here at this NVIDIA profile inspector.exe file. So simply double tap here, hit yes and open up NVIDIA profile inspector. Now go for this profile section, search for Fortnite, and you will find out Fortnite profile in your NVIDIA profile inspector. Now once you add here your profile line, to scroll down and find out anti-innovating option. Now you to go for anti-innovating transparency. Super simple, click on the drop down and set it on double mode. Play mode all and set up the settings. Now scroll down, go for texture filtering. And there you will find out this LODBO DDEX and texture filtering. LODB 00 gram L settings to go for this first drop down. And now you guys simply set it according to your PC. If you have a very low end PC or laptop, so I suggest you to go with +3.0. If you have a Madden PC, so you can go with +2.0. If you have even a high end PC, so you can go with +1.5 or 2.0. Zero. So once you apply the settings, now you need to go for Ogle settings. Click on the drop down again and again. Set it to settings onto the same exact number. That is +2.0 once you apply here the settings. Now simply click on the apply button. This will apply the spread to graphics in Fortnite video and video GPU. And by the way, if you want to store, put the settings back to the normal most texture in Fortnite. So you can go for this restore current profile option and restore the settings back to the default. Or guys, simply you can use my preset up settings of the NVIDIA profile inspector, which you already download with the pack. So guys, go for this import icon. Go for import profile, and you will find out here there's 4.9 paragraphics and 0 delay dot an IP file. So double tap here and this will automatically apply all the settings on your NVIDIA profile inspector. Now hit OK, hit apply changes again, and close out your NVIDIA profile inspector. So these are the settings for NVIDIA users. But if you have an AMD or Intel GPU to go for this file, that is AMD and Intel folder. So open up this folder, and inside you will find out here this game U settings. Because the NVIDIA profile inspector is not compatible with AMD or Intel GPU. So therefore guys, you need to use here at this Fortnite game new settings with the lowest graphics. Text is open up with the settings inside. You will find out this game your settings.inf file. Simply right click here, go for a show more option, copy this file. I need to go for this address bar, and I'll simply type a percentage local. Add representation sign again and press enter. Now press F from your keyboard and find a Fortnite game folder. Go for save config Windows client. I'll simply right click here, go for show more option and click on the paste, and replace your Fortnite in your settings. So that's once you replace here the settings, not simply close out your Fortnite directory. So guys, on the next step, I'm going to show you the best Windows a Bobman setting for highest performance. So guys, go for your window, search and search for power, and you will find out this. Choose a power plan setting, so go inside it and choose bit some high performance power plan on your Windows. If this is not available, for go with high performance. But I suggest you to use a bit some high performance, because this is one of the best power plan for gaming. Then open up your advanced power settings. Now scroll down and find outlets, processor power management. Click on the expand button. Go for a minimum processor staying. Set it on 100%, go for maximum processor staying. And also set the settings on 100%. After that, hit apply, click OK, and close out. Now the final and the last step, we are going to back on running application. So forget press of Windows together from your keyboard. and type in GP, edit.mc, and press enter. Now go for computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components. Now go for a privacy. Now scroll down and you will find out. Let's find out Afro in the background. Simply double tap here, click on the enable button for enabling the settings. After that, go for default for all app and set it on force tonight. Now hit apply, click OK, close out your groove. As an exit, guys, I'm gonna recommend you GI Booster, which you can trade for absolutely with free. The link in description. Just make sure that you launch a tool and select Fortnite, and it's gonna automatically find for you the best DMS server in your for the least amount of latency. As you can see, I only get 11 more seconds latency, which is giving me already a huge improvement of over 100%. I've been using this for any game which I'm playing regular on my PC, and the best part about it is it's also searching actively in the background while you're actually playing for the best DMS service. It's consistently also showing you the connection between your PC and the router, and the router in the actual game server. So therefore, as mentioned, make sure to check it out in the description. So guys, now you need the one time to start your PC, therefore always do take effect after that. Launch your Fortnite and enjoy the best performance with potato graphic in Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 2 with your any low-end PC or laptop. So make sure to share your opinion about this video in the comment section. So see you again in the next video.